Backkom-34. The bear is eating ice cream. The ice cream falls on his hand. The bear eats the ice cream from his hand. The bear sees a hot air balloon flying in the sky. The bear waves his hand at the hot air balloon. The bear looks at the hot air balloon and then hits the trash can. The bear dropped his ice cream. The bear's looking for his ice cream. The bear's ice cream fell on the penguin. The penguin is angry because the ice cream is on his face. The penguin is yelling at the bear. The bear takes the penguin from the ice cream from the penguin. The penguin takes the ice cream back from the bear. The penguin loses his balloon. The balloon is flying up. The penguin's balloon is flying up to the hot air balloon. The lizard is making hot air balloons at a place. The bear gets hot air balloons from the lizard. The bear wants to use the hot air balloons to make his own balloon. The bear wants to fly after the hot air balloon. The bear brings more hot air balloons to put on his trash can. The wind blows the bear away. The bear starts flying with his hot air balloons. All the hot air balloons fly away from the bear. The bear is stuck in the trash can. The bear wants to get out of the trash can. The bear sees a hot air balloon across the street. The bear walks across the street with the trash can on his butt. The bear puts the balloon together with his trash can. The bear jumps into his trash can. And the balloon starts flying away. The bear throws a brick off the trash can. The bear grabs the penguin. The bear throws the penguin off the balloon. The bear goes into a electric wire, and the electricity shocks the bear. Part 2. The bear and the penguin are on the road. The penguin lights the bear's torch. The bear is running with his torch. The bear runs the wrong way. The bear turns around and starts running with his torch. The bear is running through the forest. A leaf blows on the bear's eyes. The clouds turn dark. Now it is raining. There's lightning. The bear does not want his torch to go out. The torch is still lit. The rain is making the torch go out. The bear is hiding under the tree. The torch falls out of his hand. The torch falls onto the ground, and the torch goes out. Another leaf falls on the bear's head. The bear is using a stick because he wants to make a fire. The stick is smoking. The bear blows on the smoke to make a fire. The fire starts. The bear puts the torch in the fire. Lightning crashes against a tree. Now the tree is on fire. The bear uses the tree's fire to light his torch. The bear runs on the forest road. The penguin is waiting for the bear. The bear walks up the stairs to light the Olympic fire. Right when the bear walks up, the torch goes out. Lightning crashes right next to the bear. Lightning also is crashing against everything on the bear. The bear is angry. The lightning hits the bear. The lightning makes the bear turn on fire. The lightning puts on the torch. The bear drops the torch and then it falls into the fire.